Now to Lago di Tesero in Val di Fiemme as the lady biathletes were gunning for glory in the 15-kilometre individual event. A real dark horse emerged midway through the 35-woman field. France's Juliette Lazzarotto from the Aix-en-Marseille University had no real previous form, but after a perfect display at the shooting range, she was sitting second going into the final loop. Ultimately, a slower pace over the snow would cost her. The Frenchwoman coming in fifth place in the end. Slovakia's Martina Šabana was another one to enjoy herself in perfect shooting conditions. Just the two missed shots for the student from Matej Bell University and Banská Bystrica. Šabana has a number of top 40 World Cup finishes to her name, but a slow pace over the final loop would see her drop from third to fourth place down the stretch. Another contender is Jitka Landova from Masaryk University in Brno in the Czech Republic. She finished a creditable 61st in last season's World Championships on home snow at Nové Mesto, Czech Republic, and she was leading after the second shoot. But two missed shots out of her last 10 would prove costly, and despite a fast finish over the final loop, she would have to make do with a bronze medal in a time of 48 minutes, 0.2 seconds. One woman to recover from a slow start was Weronika Nowakowska-Ziemniak. Despite missing five shots in total, the Pole's blistering speed over the snow saw her recover from a poor start to lead after the third shoot, but poor shooting would be enough to leave her skiing in the shade. She eventually finished in 47 minutes, 53.5 seconds, but she will still take home a silver medal. Finally, a woman with Olympic experience, Slovakia's Natalia Prekopova, finished 13th the women's relay event at the 2010 Olympics, has also managed top 10 results with the same team during last season's World Cup. That experience would serve her well here, despite sitting 19th after missing one target on her first visit to the range. Nothing would stop her surge up the leaderboard, and she'd go a perfect 15 from 15 at the range thereafter. A student from the Slovak University of Technology in Bratislava, using her experience from there, eventually be leading by the time she left the final shoot. Despite posting only the 15th best time over the final loop, her efforts started to catch up with her. Prekopova would cross the line in a fine time of 47 minutes, 38.9 seconds, but to take the gold medal by 14.6 seconds.
Congratulations!
Perfect start for Slovakia after Ukraine and Russia, all the biathlon gold medals.